Setting up the local environment and workspace Angular requires a current active LTS or maintenance LTS version of Node.js. For more information on installing Node.js, see nodejs.org. If you are unsure what version of Node.js runs on your system, run Node.db in a terminal window. To install the Angular CLI, open a terminal window and run the following command. npm install getAngular CLI. You develop apps in the context of an Angular workspace. To create a new workspace and initial starter app, run the CLI command new and provide the name myapp. As shown here, a new myapp Angular CLI includes a server, so that you can build and serve your app locally. Navigate to the workspace folder, such as myapp. cd myapp ingserv. Open the ingserv command, launches the server, watches your files, and rebuilds the app as you make changes to those files. The open or just though option automatically opens your browser to http://localhost/port/4200/. If your installation and setup was successful, you should see a page similar to the following. Welcome to my app. Learn Angular. CLI documentation. blog Angular. Component Angular Material. Material add PWA. Port running watch. Spilled for production.